Kia ora, annyeonghaseyo, and welcome to our Zoom.
School stand for the karakia and the national anthem.
Ma inoi tatou.
Kia ora te marino, kia whakapapa ponamu te moana. He ora hi mā tatou I te rangire, aroa atu aroa mai, tatou ia tatou katoa. Āmeni.
Room 10, 11 and 27 have been learning about New Zealand music throughout time. Sit back, relax and enjoy this trip down the road.
In the morning, can you hear the two we call? Can you hear the two we call? Can you? Then in the evening, when the sun goes down and the moon is out, hold my hand. Can we chill underneath this Pohutukawa tree? Life is a breeze like 1, 2, 3, yeah. Come on, let's take a dip in the ocean and watch the sunset. Time is precious, that's what we forget. Oh no, it's gone. Dreamer. get alone. It's gone. Time is precious, that's what we forget. Time is precious, that's what we forget. Oh no, it's gone. Time is precious, that's what we forget. Time is precious.
Slice of heaven, slice of heaven. Dedrick Simme, Room 32, for his thoughtful leadership and always stepping up and helping others. Billy Mapalangi, Room 31, consistently trying his best to focus on his learning tasks and complete them to the best of his ability. Kare Henry, Room 23, having an interest in science, conducting experiments and sharing his learning with others. But also Naula, Room 22, always showing initiative and ensuring our classroom runs smoothly. Ka pai. Colleen Wittenhati, always making learning a top priority and being a role model for others to follow. Ka pai, Room 21. Arch Chandra, Room 20, helping others with their learning. Dejin, Room 19, being a role model to his peers and constantly being on task during learning. Elise Martin, Room 18, excellent presentation of her work. Naya Prasad, room 17, consistently displaying school values and trying her best even when she is challenged.
To Memphis Perez, room 9, for outstanding comprehension skills in reading. To Kere Wa Hoki Ehine. To Maihi Lawrenson, room 8, for Motona Kaha I Roto I Ngā Mahi Tuhituhi. To LMA Nikora Yang Kingi, room 4, for thinking of a fantastic sentence and using her sound knowledge to find the letters to make her words. To Esther Sulu, Ngā Kākano, for settling into school routines well and always trying her best. To Hazel Chand, room 15, for being brave and showing perseverance during swimming lessons. To Tia Martin, room 16, for consistently displaying all of the school values, especially being positive and trying her best, even when it's a challenge. To Al Hazen Tungia Tomai, room 14, for demonstrating excellence during swimming lessons. To Aleb Verma, room 13, for settling quickly into room 13, showing interest and keenness to learn. To James Dean Bassett, room 11, for having a positive attitude towards his work, he can confidently share his knowledge and ideas with Miss Diane using complete and coherent sentences. Well done, James. To Sean Lopua, room 10, for demonstrating enthusiasm during our assembly item and being a great classroom helper.
Congratulations to all the students that received certificates today.
Ms. McMahon will now address the school.
Kia ora everyone, and welcome along to our first assembly for Term 2. I'd just like to say how great it is to see so many of you back at school. We're nearly back to full capacity, and we've got quite a few new tamariki who have joined us. So it's really good to see, and it's also been great to see everybody coming back in full school uniform and getting ready for winter and wearing some warmer clothes. So well done for that. The other thing is thank you very much for making people feel welcome when they come to school. I know that's something that's really special about Randwick Park, and I know many of you, and I've said this before, know what it feels like to be new to a school, and I know that you're very good at making sure that you include people when they join your class. So thank you for that. The other thing I mentioned yesterday in the notices, but just wanted to say to you, lockdown the other day was fantastic. You did a really, really good job. I know when the senior leadership team were walking around to let you know that lockdown had finished, we were all really impressed with how quiet you were and how you were lying still on the ground. And for many classes, I couldn't even see who was there or where you were. So that was really well done. So thank you very much for that. Before the end of this term, we're going to have another lockdown practice, and it's going to be an outside one, so that means it'll happen when it's break time. So we'll let you know about that so that your teacher can go over what the expectations are. But well done everyone, that was a really, really good practice. Swimming's got underway for our Kowhai team. Mr. Ratnesh and Mr. Pratish have done a great job in getting the pool all ready for us, and everyone's going to have an opportunity to do that, to have swimming instructions this term. And we're getting a new shed, so that there's two changing sheds. At the moment we've only got one, but we're going to have two. And just a reminder, the pool is heated, so even though it's cool, you'll be able to enjoy a warm swim. School grounds, just a reminder again, Mr. Pratish and Mr. Ritnesh did a great job over the holidays of ensuring our school was lovely and clean and tidy for when you arrive back. Ms. McMurray, when she's been walking around, is picking up quite a lot of masks. So if you do drop your mask, it needs to go into the bin, please. Not just being left lying around for other people to pick up. And it's been really good to see most people arriving on time in the morning. But a reminder, if you do happen to be coming in after the bell, you need to get a late pass, and you get those from Miss Dot. So make sure you go around to the student area and Miss Dot will be there. I think that's about all from me. Excellent start to the term. Really looking forward to having a good term too. Great to see sports activities getting underway. Work hard. We look forward to talking with your family and whānau on Tuesday or Wednesday this week. Just a reminder that there will be phone calls, and the final bell on Tuesday will be at 1 o'clock, so you'll be collecting your lunch and then heading off for the afternoon. All right, that's all from me. Have a great term, work hard, do your best, and remember to ask if there's anything that you are unsure of. Ka kite.
Thank you for watching our assembly.
Have a great weekend, everybody.
Goodbye. Bye. She goes.